You know, I read some of these things that I'm like, really? Just like, wow. It's all Mitch McConnell's fault. Really? That's what we're going with? It's Mitch McConnell's fault, so why don't you just give up then? If that's really your attitude. I mean, seriously? Wow. I'm not capable of that. No, I'm not capable of that. I fight for this country. Yeah, there are people to blame, but oh, it's his fault, so stop that. The Democrats acted that way, we might have a chance, but they don't. You have to fight like a Democrat on every level. That means go out there and do whatever it takes to win. In Michigan, that means I'm going to go get my ballot on the first day and vote the first day legal, because we have election season in Michigan. It starts in late September now, long before November and election day. So I'm going to vote on the first day possible. That's my attempt to fight like a Democrat. And then I'm going to spend the next 6 weeks calling people I know, low propensity voters that believe the way I do. And I'm going to get them to vote, because here's what I know. And I know because I talk to people like Stephen Bannon. Steve Bannon and I talk that the way that you beat this system, and if you don't trust the system, you overwhelm it with so many votes they can't overcome it with their schemes and their games. So you just go beat them at their own game. Fight like a Democrat. You raise money. You get your message out. You vote early. You go find low propensity voters. You get them to the polls, because the simplest thing you can do is vote. And if you got $5, support the local candidate you like. If you don't like Mitch McConnell, that's fine. Don't support him. Don't support the RNC. Support the local candidate that needs your help. Go to the grassroots effort. Get somebody elected to the school board, to the county commission, to the state house, whatever it is. Knock on doors. Do your part. Don't sit there and complain whilst doing nothing. Get off the couch, get involved, and make a difference. That's how Democrats have done it for the last 50 years. Fight like a Democrat. Don't talk, do. Don't talk, do. All right, that's my message. Like it or not.